Hello.
What's your name and your age?
My name is Ahren Belisle, and I'm 28 years old.
Okay. And what is your talent?
Well, I can't dance. So I'm gonna do stand-up comedy.
Oh, wonderful. How long have you been doing this?
I did my first open mic about a year ago.
What got you into comedy?
Last winter, I ended up in Portugal. I ended up going to a comedy show there and making all the comics laugh, and they convinced me to try it.
Wow. So comedy generally is about timing. What is your process?
Please hold while the operator types his response. To do my comedy, I use a text-to-speech app. Interestingly enough, the silence while I type just builds tension during a set, and I think people enjoy watching me laugh at my own joke that I'm writing. You should also know that if you heckle me, my service dog is trained to go for the vocal cords.
Can I ask, do you have a day job?
I'm an engineer.
So, young man, the stage is yours. Best of luck.
Most of you look super confused right now, so let's talk about the elephant in the room. I know what you're all thinking. Who ordered Stephen Hawking off of Wish.com? He might be smarter than me, but I would beat him in a race. Unless the race is downhill, then I'm screwed. We also have different conditions. He had amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, and I am Canadian. Specifically, I'm half French, on my left side. I also have a brain muscle disability called cerebral palsy, but being French is way worse than a brain disability.
Wow.
I used to have the word handicapped in my social media bio, and then some random white lady messaged me telling me I need to change it to disabled.
Oh!
You can't say that word anymore. It is offensive to disabled people.
I don't think it's offensive. Last time I checked, I was pretty disabled.
Well, you don't get to decide what is offensive or not to disabled people.
Who the hell does then? Some two-legged white woman on Facebook who is probably commenting on her phone from a handicapped bathroom stall. Thank you for listening.
Funny, fearless, your dog is beautiful. It was just a great, great, great audition. This, I think, is going to change your life.
From the moment you started, you were funny, making fun of yourself, your energy. You're having such a good time up there. I hope that you are the one comedian that finally wins AGT.
I love how you found your way. I think you're very clever, you're cheeky, and you really were really funny. I mean, we were all laughing.
It was fantastic.
I cannot believe you've only been doing this for 1 year, because you seem to have a grasp of timing and humor. You open up the conversation and normalize humanity and originality, and you're funny. I think, sir, you're not gonna be doing engineering much longer. I think you're gonna be full-time performing. That's my prediction. So I'm gonna start off the voting with a yes.
And you're getting a big, fat yes from me!
Sophia?
Yes!
That makes it
4 yeses. The story of my life.
Funniest things I've ever seen in my life. Al loved it. He didn't have to choke anybody. I saw that. It was good. I held him back.
Disability or no disability, he was good.
Really
right?
Good.
He was like just good. Stories.